Deadline for some parents in North Carolina to apply for a $335 stimulus payment has been extended. The extra credit payment was approved in September to help cover remote learning and child care costs. This is for families with a child under the age of 16. Originally, the deadline was back in October, but if you did not file taxes for 2019 or if you didn't claim a child, you can still apply for the money. The deadline to submit is Monday, December 7th at 2 p.m. Visit CBS17.com for details.